a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to come in and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, was born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool. Shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving to your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate to fresh and had a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, "No, forget it, you're home to Bel-Air." I pulled up to the house around 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "You'll home, smell you later." Look at my kingdom, I was finally there, as I sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air. Look at my kingdom, I was finally there, sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air. Prince of Bel-Air. If anything I could say that this cab was rare, if anything I could say that this cab was rare, if anything I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, no, forget it, you're home to Bel-Air.